Here we are just outside the N building. This is a nice view of the University of Guelph Humber. That's the link to Guelph Humber Bridge over there, and this is the N building to my right. We're going to be going downstairs to the electrical lab. Here's the basement of the N building. This is where the new electromechanical lab is set up. As you can see, the robotics lab is in here.